Hello, hi guys, we are at the Reichstag building, Germany now, Berlin, regarding significance with the World War II. This building was taken over by the Soviet troops, the Red Army, and my father-in-law's father was also one of them who was fighting. So just to show, this is how it happened, that the Soviet Army, they came from that direction. Today it's a park there, and today people sit there and read books and just relax, but actually the armies had come from that position, from where I'm pointing towards. The Soviet Red Army came from there, and this position where I'm currently standing at was a military German Waffen-SS fortified position where the last defenses of protecting the Reichstag building were stationed by Hitler. And these defenses were all overrun one by one, bunker by bunker, artillery by artillery, piece by piece. And finally, the Soviet Union, the Red Army, marched towards, they took over the Reichstag building. There was a lot of gunfight in this part of the building. And this building itself was bombarded heavily by rockets, tanks, artillery, mortars, grenade launchers. And finally, once the Soviet, the Red Army, had come towards the Reichstag building, they had literally overrun the entire German defense. And then they went inside, lobbing grenades, and either the remaining forces inside surrendered or there was some more gunfight. And after clearing the whole building of German forces and Nazi forces, the Reichstag, the Soviet troops, two of them had raised the Soviet Union flag right above there, somewhere close to the glass dome.